So Ray and I are going to use this piece of PVC pipe to demonstrate why the communication that you're having in your gym with your members might not be the best communication to help them. What I want to do is pull this out, and I want you guys to understand that this is essentially the entire path of how people like to be communicated with. What Ray is gonna do is be the coach who kind of tries to just jump in the middle and say something they think is going to motivate their client. Is that where you think the middle is?
That's where I think the middle is.
I'm gonna let go and see what happens. That was not the middle.
Wasn't.
Okay. We're gonna try that again and let Ray kind of alter, right? This is where you have to come in and apologize. Sorry, I didn't mean to upset you. I really thought that you would like that. This is what I meant. Show them what you meant, right? Find the middle. Is that where you think the middle is?
That's where I think it is.
You sure?
Sure.
You're positive?
100%.
Okay. Okay, let's try that one again because it rolled forward. Find that middle again. Are you comfortable that you can balance it there?
Comfortable, I can.
That's the middle. Okay. Oh, you were close, but it looks like that relationship is gonna help.
Tip one way.
Yeah, not so good. Okay, so what we can do, this is the reason, what you just saw two of, is the reason why when you go to clients and you say, I believe I can help you with that and I would love to, it takes some one-on-one training sessions. It takes a little bit of program design. I need you to make some smart modifications. If they think that that was for you, they're not gonna jump in on that. There's not gonna be a market for it. If the market is for you, it needs to be for the client. Here's how we recommend you do it better. What we're gonna do now is Ray is going to put his finger where he is on the communication path. Now he's gonna go ahead and say, okay, let's assume you're all the way on the other side. Ray is now gonna start to work his way towards the middle as slow as he needs to, getting to know you, building trust until such a time that we can get those fingers right together and you guys are communicating on the path that works for you and everything is beautifully balanced. This is where magic starts to happen. This is where clients start to actually understand what it is that you want to do with it. Over time, what we can do, put it back out there, and we can move a little bit faster. You don't have to move quite so slow to the middle anymore. And it's a beautiful world. In time, this gets faster and faster and more natural and more natural. The point is that if people aren't doing what it is that you think they need to do and what you want them to do so you can help them, instead of thinking that it's their problem, the better way to go is to think about the way that you're communicating and think that there might be a better way to do it.